Battleground, Ohio, Republican vice presidential candidate and Congressman Paul Ryan back in Cincinnati today, rallying a crowd at Lunken Airport with a very important message, vote early. News 5's John London shows you how both campaigns are focused on the ground game.
Hey, everybody, how are you doing? Hey, thanks for coming out, everybody. Oh, it's great. Thanks for coming out, you guys. How about it, huh?
Running hard in the battleground, almost as if the Republican running mate has an Ohio address.
Great to be back.
Well over 500 supporters made Lunken their entire morning, waiting patiently, wearing their sentiments, hoping to button down Ohio for the Romney-Ryan ticket.
I guess my husband is a liberal and I bought it to offend him.
Ryan encouraged people here to find those who voted for President Obama and are now persuadable, especially about jobs.
That's what this is about, growth versus stagnation, opportunity and upward mobility versus dependency.
The president is depending on Ohio again. He'll be in Athens on Wednesday. His Buckeye ground game is seasoned.
The advantage that the Obama campaign has in terms of databases and canvassing, that's all going to come to fruition November 6th.
The GOP organizers tell us they're seeing fresh, committed faces working their ground.
People that are willing to do things that they have never done before and come out and get out of their comfort zone, get off the couch, do something more than just vote.
Chicken Airport.
Ryan did more than just speak at Lunken. He served Montgomery Inn sandwiches, working the line with the kind of ethic he's known for from Capitol Hill back to his first gig, growing up in Wisconsin.
Mowing lawns. Chicken Airport.
Polling shows Ohio could go either way in a race that counts it all up 3 weeks from tomorrow night.
And Ohioans, it is within your power and your control.
Taking note of Ohio's improved economy, Ryan told supporters today, imagine what the state would be like once the mess in Washington is fixed. Not sure if he's using the same line in Florida or Virginia, but he labeled Ohio today the battleground state of this election. Cherie?